Hey, what's up, humans? So, I've made it to the top of the hotel, and there were zombies at the bottom. So, I guess I'm just gonna search this hotel and see what I can actually find in here. I really need some sort of mining hat. Pretty annoying. Vigor. Another wrench, yes. Okay, that is awesome. I just found a way to get on top of the roof. That's why this is all barricaded up. Nice. Go ahead and eat. An anvil and an axe. And nothing. Magnum parts. I'm gonna go ahead and scrap the anvil. I'll scrap the magnum parts as well. How hungry am I? I'm gonna eat this. And drink that. Freeze up some room. Okay, so go back down here. Did I search all these? Yeah. Let's go to the next floor. How much leather do I have? Quite a bit. Ooh, another wrench, yes. Give me the opportunity to break down everything with the wrench that I'll need to. I'm just gonna keep searching this place and hopefully I don't get overrun by zombies. Got another wrench, yes. I'm about to have too many of them now. I'm about to call it quits and just leave this place. I don't know how many floors. I probably have. I think I've only done the second floor. Okay, so I hear the zombies underneath me, so I gotta figure out a way to get out. Let's see what's out this window. How many more stories are there? Two. Okay. Oh, here we go. Book it. Oh, they're everywhere. Book it back up here. Oh man, can I jump on this and then jump up here? I think so. Oh. I think they're good. I don't think they can get up here anymore. Unless they pile up. I'm going to Oh, I have to have the plan. I know I have to have the plan. So I might as well just drop this alcohol. Drop my extra cloth piece. Oh my gosh, I got all these stupid sandwiches in my thing. Scrap the nail gun. Put that down here because I can actually use it. I've got the ammo right here. Okay, well I guess it's all for tonight.